Stanionis against Vergil Ortiz. They're going to fight. The winner will be the regular WBA champ and then fight Spence Fezbel. No, not Russia. He's from Lithuania. Same shit, but different country. It's the same. Like,
I've never seen the other
guy. So it used to be former Soviet Union, so they speak the same language, but now it's its own country, Lithuania. It's like Egis Kavalauskas is from there.
I go with Vergil.
Vergil?
Yeah, Vergil. I don't know the other guy either.
Everybody knows that the guy. He trained in LA for a long time. He might train here for his next fight. Marvin coaches him.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You know Estanionis? Do you know Estanionis?
No. If I see
Do you know Estanionis? Man, Estanionis, no, man. You're the WBA regular champ, man. You need to do some publicity for yourself, something. But Vergil, 19-19 knockouts. Estanionis, 14-0, 9 knockouts. But he's still a big puncher. He's still...
You know Martin Saldana?
Yeah, I know Martin from way back. That's badass. Martin, what do you fight at? 130, 135?
160.
I know, I'm joking. You and... what's the name? Golden Boy, 160. 68?
Berlanga.
No, not Berlanga. Golden Boy.
Oh, the same shit to me.
No, he's from TJ.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you and Mungia, good fight? You have a Spartan?
Good fight, no, I never sparred
But he's like 41, 42 and 0, he's something like that, he's up there, 41 and 0. But what's your plan for him, Ivan?
Just keep him ready, you know, Buddy works with him as well, just Buddy's not, you know, he's not out here right now, so I'm keeping an eye on him for him, getting him ready for the 21st of January. A great fighter. He's got great fundamentals. He knows how to use his reach.
Where are you from originally?
North Hollywood, right here.
Wow, local. And where did you learn how to box?
Well, I learned boxing at the Jet Center.
Okay. If you had to compare to any fighter in history, who does he fight like? Does he fight like Mayweather, like Pacquiao, like Tyson, like Gervonta?
He's very smart. He's very smart. He's got a great IQ. I couldn't compare him to anyone, to be honest with you. I can't think of anyone right now. But.
Adam, who does he fight like?
Started college. You got long ass arms and
you
know how to use them. He keep you out there.
Klitschko?
You feel like you fighting something across the ring.
Klitschko. Why not basketball? Why not soccer or ping pong or something? Why boxing?
It just was never there. I never had the opportunity for it.
You like beating people up?
Yeah, low key.
How many knockouts do you have?
I got 6.
He's working. So stay tuned. Where do people follow you on Instagram?
Martin Moderno.
You know me,
Blue Nose Lopez, but blue with no E.
No E.
Knockout, knuckleheads.
Big knuckle boxing.
Ronald _ Cruz _ baby.
Ron Jeremy in the house.
That's right.
Stay tuned. Ellie Sekback reporting.